Well, this one called spiritual repatriation. When I say spiritual repatriation, what I really and truly mean is the ultimate consciousness. See? Woo woo. Escaping to a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon. It's a mystical world. Escape from spiritual Babylon. Escape to a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon. It's a mystical world. And I every wanna go to the same place on earth. Life is worth ultimate repatriation. It is a higher vibration. Back to the conscious way, the way from which we've gone astray. So escape from spiritual Babylon. Escape into a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon. It's a mystical world. Escape from spiritual Babylon. Escape to a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon. It's a mystical world. Yeah. Keep on moving. Keep on moving to ultimate consciousness. Self-hatred, oh man, it's spiritual Babylon. Ecological destruction, it's spiritual Babylon. No love manifestation, it's spiritual Babylon. That's why I say spiritual repatriation. It's more than just flying over there. It's good and bad, you know, it is everywhere. We've got to put our soul right with Jah. Wherever we are, Babylon, escape into a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon. It's a mystical world. Escape from spiritual Babylon. Repatriation. Yes, it is a higher vibration. Back to the conscious way from which we've gone astray. Why I say escape from spiritual Babylon. Escape into a better dimension. Escape from spiritual Babylon.